Here on 7 Sharp, we love to shine a light on good people doing wonderful things. So when we heard about a special bunch of senior citizens who spent years curating a world-renowned collection, we thought you deserved to know about them too.
Jenny Harper with the members of the Fire Services Historical Society in Christchurch.
Turns out Thursday is the best day to drop by.
We only eat healthy food here.
A cooked meal.
Hey boss,
that looks pretty good.
Yeah.
Bulls in the masses.
Every Thursday we have this.
Many of these men are former firefighters.
I was a volunteer at New Brighton for 16 years.
And retired in 2004 and got roped into coming down here and lending a hand.
After their tucker, they will take up tools and sort through the bits and the bobs. The old hoses, sirens, lights. These men are preserving New Zealand's firefighting history.
This is the oldest operational one in the world. And it's here.
And still pumping water. In 19th century Kaiapoi, this would have been quite the sight. Word is, when the fire bell rang, the horses would go on their own accord to the fire station. The steamer is the star turn here, but not the only one.
Welcome to the Hall of Flame. This is Christchurch's first fire engine. This one I first saw when it was a works machine at the Ocean Beach Freezing Company.
From Invercargill to Waikanae to Whanganui, it is a shed of red, fire engine red. Mike likes to watch as visitors get their first glimpse.
Oh, wow!
It's a typical reaction.
And this is only half of it. Mike Hayes has been fascinated by all things fire service since he was a lad. As a 10-year-old, he saw this engine in service at the Ballantyne's fire.
And I'd gone round to the local store and I saw this great column of smoke. So I got on my bike and I went into town. Oh my God, you don't forget that day. No, you do not.
The public gave firemen all possible help, but the blaze could not be checked. Many people died in the flames.
It was a terrible day.
In 1968, Mike founded the Fire Services Historical Society. All these machines lovingly, carefully restored, even rebuilt.
And this arrived here as a total wreck from the North Island.
But the oldies on the tools are getting older.
Our head mechanic is 82 and his apprentice is older. In another 5 years, I don't know how many of us will still be around.
Without a society, there'd be no protection for this collection.
It will be simply split up and it will go all over the place. And this is the biggest collection in the Southern Hemisphere. So we definitely need new members for our societies.
You don't have to have been a firefighter. Any skill is welcome.
Panel beater.
You'll join a group of dedicated Kiwi blokes.
Great fellas.
And you'll be well fed on Thursdays.
So this is our weekly meal. We all go home and just have soup and toast for tea.